Rather late, Victor.
Sorry for that, but our mission is now over. I can give you the details soon.
We don't have time for details. Once you're done with your report, rejoin your regiment.
Where are you headed, sir?
The front. They've breached our borders.
That can't be.
The Trakurin military has entered our territory and pushed all the way to Sortaview. We're gathering all our forces there for a final showdown as we speak.
Is that why you're in such a hurry, Major?
It's not just me. Advisor Camuse and the Signeturge from Langdok are already well on their way.
Lady Brunelli, too? I'll head there, too, as soon as I can.
Good. Get on it.
As you doubtless heard, Lady Brunelli is not here. I would never take you to the front lines under normal circumstances.
We're more than capable of protecting ourselves.
Fine, then. Okay, let's go.
Started?
Quickly.
Go any further with you. I must look for my subordinates.
Thank you for taking us this far.
Take care, for you never know what's in store on the battlefield.
And may victory smile upon you, Victor. Let's go find Fiori.
Where around here could she be?
Who knows? But don't let your guard down.
Roots!
find out. Where's Lady Brunelli?
Sadly, still don't know.
Once we have this under control, we'll help you search for her.
Understood.
Stay vigilant. You.
May the resplendent warrior maiden forged in light and flame bring tranquility to her brethren in battle.
We do.
What happened to Stop?
Some child of you?
We do.
Discuss that later. For now, get out of here.
She's
somewhere on the battlefield. It's too dangerous here. Get to safety.
Yes. Let's search by ourselves.
Whatever it is, now's our chance to counterattack. Let's send this now!
This is gonna stick.
Reporting in! The enemy forces have begun their retreat. As of now, our troops have left the garrison and are in pursuit.
Relia!
Come on, let's get away from the battlefield. We'll never be able to get to the bottom of her condition here. I think I've gotten my head around it all. So, this is the second time.
It is.
And both times, it was Relia's astonishing power that saved us.
It behaves like a signet, but it's gone now. Therefore, maybe it's not?
We're not sure. We'd appreciate your input, or anything that comes to mind.
I've never seen a signet with these properties, nor witnessed such powerful signeturgy. I don't know if I can even classify it.
You don't? Oh.
But there may be someone over at the Royal Institute who can. At the very least, his knowledge of signeturgy is far more extensive than my own.
More than yours, Fiore? Unbelievable!
Want to meet him?
Yes, that'd be wonderful.
Well then, let's head over. Some introductions are certainly in order.
Hold on a moment. The situation in Swordview has yet to stabilize. Lady Brunelli can't leave at this critical juncture.
Excuse me.
Dad?
I came to call on Lady Brunelli and accidentally eavesdropped on your conversation. I apologize for the indiscretion. Fidel, listen. You're to take Lady Brunelli and the little girl and escort them to Santarol in the Kingdom of Languedoc.
Hmm?
Oh, Pops!
Master!
If we could understand her power, we could stop this, no, all future wars that might arise. Should that dream become reality, this is a small price to pay.
You condone this, Master?
Well, we were only able to triumph thanks to the girl. But don't worry, I'll take it on myself to inform the king.
Thanks very much for the kind gesture.
And Fidel, make sure Lady Brunelli reaches her homeland safely.
I will.
I shall remain here. May our paths cross once more.
We truly owe you a debt of gratitude.
Thank you so much.
You take care as well, Lady Brunelli.
I suggest we wait until the girl wakes up. Then we can head out.
Ever think of leaving you behind, Relia? I'm sorry if I scared you at all.
I see you're up. You don't feel funny at all, do you?
I'm okay.
That's good. Well then, let's get out of here. The Kingdom of Languedoc lies east of Rosulia, and in its capital of Santarol is the Royal Institute of Signetary Studies. Most people coming from Swordview pass through central Rosulia, then Medoc, and finally cross the Rond River to get there. Markings, called signets, upon our flesh. It is extremely rare, however, to see them on a child.
Really?
I won't say there are no exceptions to this rule. Still, assuming what she cast was signeturgy, it's much more complex and effective than any form of it I've ever seen or heard.
Go on, then.
What's more, considering the fact that she collapsed both times she used it, we can infer that her signeturgy is puissant enough to affect the caster. I have to say, it's beyond my understanding. One last thing. Every signet I know is always
sorry.
Thank you.
Sojourn in New York. We should probably get to bed.
I think someone's coming. Yes?
Excuse me, but I'm with the inn. Can I have a moment of your time?
There's more than one. Something's up. Maybe tomorrow. Go out through the window. Quickly!
They're on to us! Kick it down!
Escape it!
After them!
Get them! No matter what
the
cost!
They?
There's no time to find out. Concentrate on getting away. That's the same weapon Adelon's leader was using.
Hey, Fiddly, those outfits of theirs. When we first met Relia.
See any sign of him anymore. Probably still searching in town.
We just need to cross this river and we'll be in Langdok.
This is no time to be resting on our laurels. We still have a ways before we can actually make it there.
Will you be okay climbing up mountains at night, Relia?
I'm okay.
I'll lead the way. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
What? How'd they do that? I've never seen that type of signaturgy before.
We've got you in our grasp, so how about you hand Relia over to us?
Just who are you bastards?
That's none of your business. Now be a good boy and hand over the brat. Unless you want to die.
Miki, hold on to Relia. What? Does it work?
How is this possible? Nothing you do hurts them at all.
What can we...
That's some pretty underhanded fighting you're doing. Talk about sandbagging.
Who are you?
We'll leave you, please.
Our shields are gone!
I've neutralized their shields. You should be able to fight an enemy.
Curse! You meddlers aren't from this planet, are you?
Balance restored.
May the resplendent warrior maiden forged in light and flame bring tranquility to her brethren in battle.
You truly saved our skin back there. Thanks for the help.
Think nothing of it. Although I do have a favor to ask. Can we join you on your trip?
Huh?
I must say, m'lady, that expression of total disgust ruins your elegant.
Allow me. We're not out to do you any harm. My name is Anne, and his is Emerson.
Exactly. You can totally trust us. So just take us.
Captain. I mean, Emerson. Please stop telling these nice people what to do.
You're right. I'd also be wary of someone asking to join me out of the blue. Okie dokie then. This is the deal. We're just like you guys.
Just like us? How so?
You see, we were also running from those atramentous thugs.
They were after you too?
There was that brouhaha in MEDOC, right? We were scurrying away from that and we happened upon your little scuffle.
And you decided that you would help us?
Two of you are beautiful ladies and one an adorable kid. Who to save and who to snuff out was clear as day.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Sounds good to me. You can come with us.
I knew you'd say that.
We won't let you down.
I still have a lot more to learn. Santarol's not far now.
Sun's coming up.
Hey, look! So pretty. This is it. The storied capital of Signeturgy.
I don't want you getting lost, so stick close, okay?
Okay.
Follow me, and I'll escort you to the facility.
There's one here, another there. Signets are everywhere around this city.
You've got some keen eyes there. Legions of Signeturges study here to enter the Royal Institute, and there are just as many shops that cater to their needs. So you could empirically say this bustling metropolis was built upon and lives off of Signeturgy.
Amazing! Stunning! Unreal! Not in my wildest dreams did I...
I never knew having my motherland praise could elicit such feelings in me. Behold, the Royal Institute. Keep it up.
It opened by itself.
Follow me.
That biometrics.
So it seems.
This way.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, much more so than any fairy tale I know.
This place is way too technologically advanced.
I'll get some footage.
No, you better not.
Cassius, it's me, Fiore.
Come in.
So this kid is...
Despite his misleading appearance, he's the most talented scholar we've ever had.
Welcome to the Institute. I'm Cassius, one of the researchers here. Bringing visitors along is indeed a rare occurrence for you, Fiore.
That's because I'd like your opinion on this girl's signets, since they're not the type you'd find every day.
Signets? On a child who, if anything, is even younger than myself?
That's my first question. Who in their right mind would dare imbue signets on such a small child?
I cannot pretend to know the answer, but I can unequivocally declare that it is no one related to this institute. Not even I have had a signet imbued upon my flesh.
But that's not the only issue. First off, she's much too young to be getting signets imbued on her. Secondly, you almost never see hers. The only time anyone has observed them is when she uses them. Thirdly, she can't, by all accounts, control her signeturgy. Even so, we know she can at least activate it. And now for the finale. I've never seen anything remotely resembling either her signet's forms or functions. So, what do you think?
Do you happen to know what any of the signets look like?
Yes, just a second.
You've got me. I can't say I've seen anything that resembles this illustration either.
Ugh, what a shame. I thought that you, of all people, might have some insight on it.
By the way, I don't picture you as the type to go around helping others, Fiore.
At first, I was merely along for the ride. But now, I've taken an interest in her and her signets myself.
I'll do what I can, such as looking for any precedent. Meanwhile, why not venture to the Ancient Institute and search amidst the troves of archaic documents there?
Perhaps the mysterious Signets of Ages Past can offer us a glimpse into the solution.
If one of us learns anything, keep the other one apprised.
Thank you so much, Cassius. Now we know our next destination. Let's go there.
Pardon me.
Where are those signets of yours, Missy?
Oh, I see. I've got them on my back. I want to help.
Hardly worth the effort.
Not bad for a guy with a few years on him.
still room for improvement.
Alright, here's the Ancient Institute. Keep it up. Come on.
Shouldn't there be at least one scientist here? How is this a laboratory when the only people I've seen are guards?
In terms of research, it's been abandoned for a long time. It's nothing but a gigantic archive now.
That seems like such a waste.
I have some materials stored in a room here. Let me show you.
Hold on a sec. If this institute and the royal one are alike, does that mean...
I'd say you hit the nail on the head. While I examine some stuff, you guys can...
Relia! Relia, what's wrong? Relia? Are you all right?
Relia! Relia!
I'm okay. It hurts, but I'm strong. Maybe, maybe not. But this place, it kind of feels like home to me.
Do you remember anything else? Like, about your father or mother?
Sand.
Sand?
I came in from outside. Then I got yelled at. I didn't wipe my feet.
Well, any scientist considers dirt and dust the nemesis of experiments. Maybe her parents are researchers.
So we have a lab and some sand.
Speaking of sand, isn't Trakur a desert nation? I remember hearing rumors about a possible laboratory there.
What? I've never heard of Trakur having any laboratories.
But your country doesn't have diplomatic relations with Trakur, so it's possible.
Don't conflate academics with politics. There's no way I wouldn't catch wind of it.
What if it weren't an academic facility, but actually a classified one that the military uses to carry out government-sanctioned experiments?
I admit there is a non-zero probability you're right.
Trakur, huh? But since we're at war with them, could we even enter the country?
What if we ask Victor to help? Do you think he'd mind?
I wonder if he would.
I want to know more about me. I want to remember more.
For now, let's go back to Central Rasulia and ask Victor. We can play it by ear from there.
challenges lie ahead.
Not bad for a guy
stronger?
With a few years on him. That was maybe an 80 out of 100.
I still have much further to go. A long time ago, but I used to have some pets, you know. I remember their names were Spot and Mimi. They were cats, right? Lizards. Lizards? At first I had two, but one day I forgot to close their cage and one of them ran for it. And you never heard from it again?
You and I take a dip in the baths later.
Really?
Yeah.
Yay! Can Fidel join us?
No. Out of the question. We won't be able to have a peaceful bath if he's there.
I am a child, so for the moment, people dub me such things as genius. When you're a kid, everyone treats you like a prodigy. But once you grow up, they treat you like just another person. I fear the same thing might happen to me.
They don't listen to you, do they? It's a serious issue for you, but no one seems to care. It's okay. I wasn't as smart as you, but I was also called a genius as a kid. Do I look like just another person?
Mm-mm. You are an excellent researcher, Fiore.
You're even more of a genius than I am. Believe in yourself some more.
What's going on?
Oh, nothing much. I was just talking to this lady.
So jealous. I can never talk to women.
Right? Of course you are. It would have been rude not to talk to her. Trust me when I say this is how it's done.
Exactly right.
You can be my wingman next time. It always works better with a wingman.
Pardon me.
What's wrong, Anne?
Nothing. It must have been a figment of my imagination.
Sorry. Sorry.
More challenges lie ahead. Hardly worth the effort.
Let me help.
More challenges like.
Not bad for a guy with a few years on him.
Still got a long way to go.
Am I stronger?
Get away!
I still have much further to go.
Don't think I'll be done.
I still have a lot more to learn.
Stand back and let the adults do their job. Energy first!
It's okay.
What did I say? I'm a perfectionist.
Right. I'll help you.
Our enemy's strength is equal to ours.
Can't get any better than that.
Still room for
improvement. Still got a long way to go.
Not bad for a guy with a few years on.
I'm a perfectionist.
Relia, is there someone you like?
Someone I like? Fidel.
I see.
I almost forgot. And Miki, too.
Glad you're an open-minded person.
Come on, Fiore, just let her be already. Job for you. I'm one step away from just about completing this amazing mixture of mine, but it definitely needs something else. And I know just the stuff. Here are the details. Don't just stand there, get to work! Chop chop! You know what to do.
Pardon me. Whoops.
Emerson, how come you can talk about so many different things so well?
That's because I've lived so long.
Oh. When you get old, you can talk about lots of different things?
That's the basic idea, anyway.
Okay. When I get older, I'm gonna talk to Fidel about all sorts of things.
That sounds like a good plan. But keep this in mind. When people get older, they often start to wish they were young again.
Don't
more challenges lie ahead.
Can I say I'm a perfectionist?
Town's on edge.
What could have happened here?
You could cut the tension here with a knife. Should we just turn around?
We don't have any other leads, so let's just look for Victor.
Since he's a soldier, my bet is he's at the castle.
Are you recruits? No, we're not. We're here to see Lieutenant Oakville, the leader of the 3rd Ranger Unit. Could you please tell him Fidel's here?
I don't know how you know him, but he's busy. Scram!
My name is Fiore Brunelli, and I am an emissary from the Royal Institute of Signatory Studies in Languedoc, come to aid your country as per your king's request. Are we still not allowed an audience? By the way, this man is the progeny of Daryl, your military advisor.
Don't bring my dad into...
Use what's at your disposal. I understand that bandying about your connections can be embarrassing, but choosing pride over duty shows that you're still a kid. Grow up and learn to live with it.
You heard the lady.
Ouch. That one's gotta smart.
We're extremely sorry, but Lieutenant Oakville is currently...
Lady Brunelli and Fidel's troop. What brings you here?
Mr. Oakville!
Who are they?
I'm Emerson. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Anne.
The two of them not only saved us from a sticky situation, they're also helping Relia get her memory back.
My name is Victor Oakville. I'm employed in the service of Fidel's father.
We came because we need to ask you something.
We want to talk because we need help crossing the border into Trakur. You see, it's essential that Relia goes there. She recalled one memory earlier, but we think Trakur holds the key to the rest of them.
That's impossible. As Sortavu's fallen, and there's more. Enemy forces have advanced practically to the capital.
If that's how it is, I'll help. I was dispatched from Languedoc to assist in the war effort, but I've left the front lines. Some of that responsibility lies with me.
I'm the one who put Fiore on that path, though. If she gets to help out, then so do I.
We'll do what we can to ensure victory as well.
Good to hear. I'd be happy to accept your offer. All right, then. Follow me. Wait here while I make preparations. In the meantime, those provisions are part of the King's Chosen's exclusive stores. If you care to live through this battle, I suggest you take them.
Yowzers. And who'd have thought the enemy'd be waltzing right up to the capital?
We cannot let them shed any civilian blood.
Sir, I request the addition of an independent section. One composed of the Langdokan Signeturge and her guard, sir.
So, what do you want to do?
Go with you.
But we're heading into the heart of battle.
I'm okay.
That girl's got the guts of someone over 3 times her age.
Her courage isn't the issue here.
Don't you think getting involved in their war is unethical?
It's not like we can back out now.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
How could you tell? You're good at this.
Captain!
Raising your voice will only draw more attention.
Hoisted by my own petard.
Enemy troops incoming from the west! They're 5,000 strong and led by Dersul!
They're finally here! Let's show them what Dersul is made of!
Yes, sir. Over and out. Returning to post.
For the motherland!
We will not lose to those savages!
All forces march!
March only after we've moved out.
Sir.
May we meet on the battlefield.
We're good, right?
No wandering off, Relia. Okay?
Okay.
They'll provide
Divine Principle in mind.
Didn't we meet those guys at the inn?
Whoa now. Don't point those boomsticks around willy-nilly.
My group will act as the decoy.
What? Did they pinch our guns?
No, sir. That's against the law isolating crude worlds.
You are such a downer. Besides, they broke the treaty first, you know.
Watch out!
Guys, split up! We're too close!
Hey, did I hear what I think I did? The UP3, am I right? Why are there snakes from the Federation here? That's illegal!
Illegal? You're surely one to talk. Who's joined a war in a distant star system? I believe that's Kronos.
Shut the hell up, you huge idiot! We don't care a lick about this war. Now get that loser kid to surrender Relia to us!
Why do you want this girl so much?
Zip it, you maggot! We're not pulling any punches if the Federation's involved. This is your last warning, monkeys. Relinquish Relia!
What's a thing like that doing in this sector?
Gonna break other mandates now? CFNZ statutes too?
I don't want to say this again, maggots! Surrender Relia now!
You can take her. In return, get out of here. Let this war run its course.
What?
Took you quite a while to come around, you baboons.
Relia stays! And what is that thing? Just hanging in the sky! I know you know!
Obviously, there's no way we can beat that thing. Complying's our only choice now. We'll counterattack these jerks in due time.
Relia! Miki! Let go!
I can't let this...
Get back!
What the...
A mighty rare sneak peek of our strength. You learned that messing with us is futile yet, did ya? That light's Relia's? So, her true nature's unleashed. How intensely beauteous!
Left! Roots!
Get Relia this instant! Damn it! This sucks! Piss! They aren't here?
Should I tell the general what exactly's transpired?
Don't you dare speak unless I say to! You maggot! I assume she's somewhere close! I want her here now!
Where are...
Is this all snow?
Relia, are you okay?
What just happened to us?
Yep.
A phenomenon analogous to transport, apparently.
Without a transporter?
I assume one of Relia's signets did this. But this is nothing like what happened before.
So that's the extent of Little Miss Starlight's
signet. That may very well be true, but where in the world are we?
No need to worry about that. We're in the northern territory of Soma.
How do you know that?
You're right.
I grew up around here.
This does indeed seem to be Soma. If this really is Soma, then Rasulia should be directly to the south.
Then, let's start making our way south.
I'll lead the way.
Hey, Squirt, do you mind if we tag?
Don't get any closer to her. You know a lot more than you're letting on. On top of that, you tried to hand Relia over to the enemy. Those two things are more than enough to make me wary of you. So I don't want you coming anywhere near her.
I'm gonna have to watch out for this one.
Were you aware that while Langdok is the most renowned city in the world with regards to signeturgy, it's not where the art originated?
Oh, is that right?
Actually, this, the Northern Territory of Soma, is the birthplace of Signeturgy.
Are you being serious?
Have you ever heard of the Signa Silica?
Of course I have. Who hasn't?
Well, that's it. And it's in the northernmost part of the Soma region.
Then I'd love to go! Except, now probably isn't the time, huh?
Probably not. But I've never been either. I can only hope that I'll get the chance to someday.
All right. I leave it to you.
Is something the matter?
No, not really.
This region is famous for all the snow it gets. In fact, you can't see the ground for half the year.
As someone who grew up in an area without much snow, I'm pretty envious of you. I rarely got to see any.
I can't say I understand your point of view.
It'd be great for playing in, but I guess it must be difficult to make a living in it. You can't even grow food.
Many of the best soldiers and mercenaries come from Soma, as its harsh climate helps prepare them for tough situations.
You know, Victor, the way you say that implies that you think you're one of the best soldiers in the world.
That was never my intention.
Don't worry, I would never actually take it that way. I just think it's cute when you get defensive about stuff.
You should show more respect.
That sounds just like something Fiddly's father would say. Birds of a feather flock together, as they say.
Mr. Camus and I are birds of a feather? You truly think so?
Yeah, you're pretty similar.
I see. So we are similar.
I believe you said earlier that Relia is the one who transported us?
Yes, as a hypothesis.
And that she used a different technique from last time. Is that correct?
I did say that, but what of it?
Oh, nothing. I was just taken aback by what transpired and wanted to figure out exactly what sort of situation we're in.
Oh, I see. All right, then.
With the snow on top of them.
You have?
These are the Aheed Mountains. They should extend all the way to the northern border of Trekur.
Then let's traverse the tops of them to get there.
How are we supposed to do that when they're blanketed in snow? It'll be near impossible to find the trail.
But with the war, crossing over from Rasulia will be even more difficult, right?
With you here, Victor, we should be able to find the trail without any issues.
No, we shouldn't. I've never had any occasion to go to Trekur before.
Then I guess it's out of the question.
Wait a minute. I know what route to take.
How would you know that?
By using my own form of Signeturgy?
Signeturgy? Preposterous! There can't be any Signeturgy that allows one to discover unknown routes, because he meant it as a figure of speech. I apologize for any misconceptions he caused by using that word.
Anne and I can find how to get there, trust me.
Just who are the two of you, anyway?
First, you have the same weapon as the enemy. And now you make this outrageous statement?
Come to think of it, they just appeared out of the blue.
And why did you try to give Relia to the enemy against our wishes?
If you're so knowledgeable about Signets, Anne, how come no one at the Institute knows you?
And we could go on.
Everyone, please, take a step back. Emerson, I can't help but be skeptical of you as well. You guys are definitely harboring some secrets. You feel that you can't share them with us. There's no doubting that. However, you put your life on the line to fight for us. And you've saved Relia more than once. Furthermore, you broke some law in order to help us, even though Anne tried to stop you at first.
So you overheard us then?
I'm sure it was imperative you adhere to it. But you decided that protecting Relia was even more important. And I have a hunch you'll do it again if need be.
It's almost as if you can see right through us.
I've made my decision and I believe in you. All right, everyone. We're crossing the mountains into Trekur.
This is as far as I can accompany you. From here, I must head back to Rasulia.
But we...
If Santorol were attacked, I would want to return as well. What would you do if it were Stahl?
I guess I see your point.
Thank you for coming with us as far as you did.
Thank you, Mr. Soldier.
I said some rather harsh things to you back there, but...
Don't sweat it. Water under the bridge.
I trust that you will keep everyone else safe.
Of course I will.
Bye-bye, Mr. Soldier.
So, it's about time you showed up.
I'd be much more excited if it had been a lady waiting for us.
I don't think I need to tell you why I'm here, you damned worms.
We're not giving you Relia.
Do I have to explain to you idiots again that it's pointless to resist?
The half-wit with the potty mouth is making another empty threat. I'm so scared.
You waste a Federation space! You'll pay for that remark! Force Nate, wipe these filthy chimps out! Hey, what's going on up there, Force Nate? Force Nate!
Force Nate here. Three Federation ships have entered this sector. They have their shields enabled and are preparing to engage. We cannot offer any support at the moment.
Wait, what was that?
I have bad news, sir. We've detected transport signals emanating from the enemy starships.
Impossible!
Now the tables have turned.
You damned cheaters!
Who violated protocol first? Oh, that's right.
You want bearable little... Relia belongs to us! Give her up!
Hold on to Relia.
I'll do.
What are you doing?
Why are you after Relia?
Cram it, well, that thing's our property, not yours.
She is not an honorable. How can you say that? Stealing her memory. Stolen her memory?
What do you mean?
Get ready to die, Sackett!
You handle
this! You don't have a chance against me!
So strong, try to withstand this!
Two? That's freaking marvelous!
Ugh!
Miki! Miki!
This injury's not just external. There's damage to her viscera too, I think.
Wait a second! That had breached the U!
Boss, Miki's hurt. Avine's attack has her in critical condition. She's got tachycardia. There's more. Hypotension has set in as well. And of all of us here, she's the only one who can heal the harmed. There's no such equipment or cadre that'd allow her to come back.
You can't aid her at all? That's just... You're saying we wait until she dies?
What are you thinking?
I suggest that we all transport. In order to rescue Miki, the Gull's equipment is integral.
Surely you understand the consequences of this.
Means breaking the UP3. Article 1 to start, I would assume.
Emerson to the Charles D. Gull. Do you read?
Yes, sir. What's the issue?
I need you to send the 9 of us to your location now.
At 9, sir? That many?
Wait a second! That'd breach the...
Unique situation. Do it.
Aye, aye, sir. Starting transport now.
Take off our stretcher to sickbay.
Miki.
To sickbay. Deck 12. Sick bay. I'll take it from here. We're counting on you.
Miki be all right?
She's undergoing treatment now.
How's Miki?
Her vital signs have stabilized, so she'll be fine. She'll be back to her old self in a few days.
Thanks so much.
And to the bridge. Miki's condition has now stabilized.
That is great news. Now you can invite everyone else up here.
Understood, Emerson.
You can call me Captain now. But Emerson's not half bad.
How could I make such a mistake? I'm terribly sorry.
I'll be up here.
I'll take you there. Bridge.
Well then, so where should we start?
We'll answer anything we are allowed to.
I'll go first. What is this place?
It's rather difficult to explain, but we often refer to it as a ship.
A ship? Who knew there were such advanced civilizations outside the Vestilian continent? You're not from Hadamal then, are you?
No, we're not. How do I put this? We come from a place that none of you've ever heard of.
I see. Discoveries truly do await us around every corner. Maybe he was right when he told me that fieldwork is of the utmost import. This is moving as we speak?
Indeed.
Your civilization is so much more advanced than ours in Santorol.
kind of shocked, but I have to say it's also an honor to be the only one at the Institute to experience this.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our humble Charles D. Gold.
It can't be. Is this a map?
Smart, stylish, and intuitive. You are a triple threat. This was our location before we were transported here. And this is the Trey Kerr region. We think this is where Little Miss Starlight came from.
Where I came from?
Of all the areas within the continent's arid region from which the snowy Aeheeds are visible, I'd say it's most probable that she's from this one.
There's no electromagnetic response from anywhere in it, though.
The facility could very well be cloaked.
I suppose. If that's true, then we've no choice but to investigate it ourselves.
And Miki?
You can trust that our medical technology will safely revive her.
All right, I will.
Delacroix, prepare to transfer.
Aye, aye.
Anne, take us to the transport room.
Yes, sir.
And we're off.
The transporter on deck 2.
You've gotten better at making the right decision, I see.
You call violating the UP3 the right decision?
Sometimes the rules are worth breaking.
I still don't fully comprehend why. But somehow, I knew that was the only choice I could make.
Your understanding of it needn't be complete. As long as you know what it means to hold people's lives in your hands.
Please follow me. Hey, this is the room we started out in. Everyone, please step onto this platform. Please don't dawdle.
Begin transport.
Yes, sir. We're in...
Is this the place we saw on that map of yours earlier?
Certainly looks like Trey Kerr to me.
Coordinates match, so this is indeed the same place as on the map. But the real issue here is whether or not it has any relation to Relia.
Let's hope it does for our sake as well as hers. I don't want to inspect every grain of sand in this desert only to come up empty-handed.
So, what are we looking for?
It's difficult to explain, but please inform us if anything about this vicinity seems off to you.
Well, I guess we'll do what we can.
I'll help. Two.
Explain seems off. For example, if you can touch something where it looks like there's nothing. So, think of it like an invisible wall? Exactly. I'm not sure I know what I'm looking for, but I'll do my best.
Patel, let me help.
have no need to go that way.
Could you elaborate on seems off?
Like if something were to impede your physical progress, even though nothing appears to be in your way.
Yeah, I still don't get it.
Have much further to go.
Who strikes first has the upper hand.
this be what? Hey, Anne!
There's no doubting that this is it.
Yes.
You're the best, Fidel.
It shouldn't take long to neutralize its cloaking effect.
It looks like the facility itself is buried underground. And this is the entrance to the place.
I'll unlock it.
Relia!
After Little Miss Starlight.
Relia, you can't do that. You're gonna make us worry if you go off on your own.
I was here. I used to live here.
Jackpot.
Okay, one of the rooms in this facility should be hers.
I can't help but think this resembles the Institute.
Could it be...
Could it be what?
No, it's nothing worth mentioning.